Continuation of last slide. So a lot of phone calls coming to me that we are offering you with a good job in foreign, so come and join with us. So likewise, a lot of calls coming to. So for that, for processing fee, it cost around 5,000, 10,000, 20,000. If you pay, then we will proceed further. Likewise, they are telling. So what is implies is they are stealing my. It is not actually stealing. Actually, the computer companies, the Google and all those peoples are giving a lot of open things to the people like them. People cheaters, or else they themselves getting data from the fake recruiters, getting data from Naukri. We are, because we are registered on Naukri, a lot of people are getting my database from there. Then they start to continuously asking the money and all those things. Likewise, even though our personal things are getting hacked and the messages are coming that what to say. It's all going in a extraordinarily wrong way. Like there are bad businesses coming through the phone calls, through messages. If you go into YouTube channels, they are providing a lot of, they are distorting our mind. So these things are happening. So I can't say something so openly. So they are giving a lot of sexual content, sorry to say that. They are providing a lot of unusual content to us. So these things disturbs our mind, and they are providing a lot of telephone numbers. So if you talk to them, you can chat with them. So these are all the things are happening through stealing our personal data. And the computer itself starts to analyze our mindset and it provides data to us. So these things controls our mind, and it doesn't want us to overcome, or it doesn't want us to think out of box. So that is what I am trying to say. You have to be so careful on this. Then violation of contracts on computer sales and service, that is piracy. Conspiracy as a group, especially with the internet, to defraud the gullible and stealing the identity of and to forge documents. And violation of property rights, that is piracy versions they are releasing. So these are all the things, as well as spreading. If I concerned with information technology, the people are spreading fake news in WhatsApp groups. Lot of unusual contents are coming the days and days. You just check whatever the things coming is true, then only you forward or whatever you do, or accept it. Unless you don't accept whatever things coming in the WhatsApp, especially in the term of medicine. Okay, so computer crime. So these things about physical security and logical security. Physical computer security effort, the computers are to be protected against theft, stealing the computer properties, firing and physical damage. So these are all the things are physical security. And logical security is aspects about the privacy of individuals or organizations, confidentiality, integrity, to ensure that modification of data or program are done only by the authorized person, the uninterrupted service. This is achieved by installing appropriate uninterrupted power supply or backup provisions. So this is very important. Then protection against hacking that causes dislocation or distortion. So this is all about computer crime. The major weakness in this direction are the difficulty in tracing evidence involved. So where the people are, where they are doing, where it is, who is doing. So the tracing is biggest problem here. Absence of stringent punishment against the cyber crime. So because this crime, the people doesn't know what to give as punishment. So the stringent punishment is needed, and separate law forces has to created by the government to do that, to stringent this acts. And we go to, these are all the things about computer ethics. We have discussed on what is fundamental problem and what is topical problem. I think this is not coming under any kind of your syllabus. I try to convey you that this is the problem. Without eradicating the human inner consciousness, nothing will happen in outer world. So in order to eradicate the problem, one must understand oneself. So this is very, very important. Without understanding of oneself, we can't save anything in outer world. Okay, so this is, we have to understand. So this is what, then computer ethics, as a computer science student, you all know about what are all the problems coming under computer science and computer related ethical issues. These are all the things already you know, that what the fraudsters are doing, what are all the modes of problem might come. So all those things you know that. Then we are going with the weapons development. Weapons, so it is very trouble to say, to justify developing weapons. Yeah, we have a difference of opinions about that. You may ask that what to do with the people who are like animals. You may ask me that if somebody is coming to our country and shooting the people, at the time what to do, what kind of ethics you can provide to them. So again, it is a fundamental and topical problems. Against want to make people fear, and out of that fear they want to dominate. So this is the thing happening all around the world. So without changing that, nothing, whatever we talk, it is just meaningless. So once Abdul Kalam told in a conference that sir, all the country are doing weapons, and we are also doing the same. So what is the difference between our country and other country? The question is posted to Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. At the point, Abdul Kalam told, other countries are want to acquire others' land. It want to overpower others. But what we actually do is, if someone comes, someone trying to attack us, in order to protect ourselves, we are developing all those weapons. This is certainly justifiable, but in my point of view, we have to understand the fundamental problems of the human lives, about starving, about becoming famous, about the prey for prey, that means intense ego to dominate others. So these are all the things, want to develop weapons to kill others, to make others to fear and to dominate. And so in order to protect themselves, the people are taking the weapons. So that is what happening all around the world. So whatever it may be, we have certain content about the weapons development. The engineers are doing weapons. If one believes the fights a war on terrorism, thereby contribute to peace and stability of the country. Ironically, wars have never won the peace. Only peace can win the peace. So these are all certain words. So in this, like, we can't justify it, what is right or what is wrong. So weapons, so destroying human beings. So in order to give a solution to this problem, we collectively gathered and to reduce this problem. Thank you for watching.